Good day, everyone! Sa video na ito ay babahagi ko po sa inyo ang mga upcoming webinars and workshops with free e-certificates. Ito po ay from October 11 to 16, 2021. But make sure kayo po ay nakapag-subscribe sa akin channel para updated kayo lagi sa mga video na i-upload ko. Una sa listahan ay ang October Series EdTech Tools Festival. Para po sa ating mga teachers, future teachers, and students, ang title po ay Peer Deck and ClassPoint Learner-Centered Presentations, October 14, 5 to 7pm. Para makapanood ay bisitahin ninyo ang YouTube channel na Franco Nicolo Adon. Next, good news, Trend Micro. Ito po ay may with 5 CPD units, especially para sa ating mga educators. You're invited to join us on our free webinar, 2 days po siya, entitled Cybersecurity for Educators, October 14 to 15. Register now. Ang Facebook page, Free Educational Tools. National Historical Commission of the Philippines. Ang paksa po ay The City with a Soul. Gaganapin po siya by October 12, 2021, Quezon City. Si Dr. Luisa T. Camagay po ang resource speaker. Para makapag-register, ay bisitahin ninyo ang NHCP Presidential Car Museum Facebook page. Another from Kulikteratura, Season 1, Episode 28. Ang title po ay Literature and the Young Filipino. Si Dr. Marley M. Alunan po ang resource speaker. Ito po ay gaganapin via Facebook Live, October 13, Wednesday, 1pm, Manila time. Ang Facebook page ay Kultura. Another from Kultura, gaganapin po ito by October 16, 2021, Saturday, 11am, Manila time. Season 1, Episode 29 po. Ang title ay The African Philosophy of Ubuntu, Africa's Gift to the Whole World. Si Mr. Bagnidasa Labukon po ang resource speaker. Ang Facebook page, Kultura. Another from Franco Nicolo Adon YouTube channel din po ito. Ang title po para sa ating mga educators ay Ed Puzzle and Canva, Empowered Educators as Content Creators, October 16, 1 to 3pm, ang YouTube channel ay Franco Nicolo Adon. Para sa ating mga agriculturists, AGPS Talk V7, Empowering Women for Food Secured Future. Ang title po ay Achieving Agriculture and Food Security in Puerto Princesa, October 12, 2021, 9am via Zoom. May registration link po sa baba. Ang Facebook page ay UPLB College of Agriculture and Food Science. Next, Python Programming Essential Course. 5 days po ito, October 11 to 15, 2021. 9am to 4pm, ang resource person ay si Mr. Christian Lester Jimeno. Para makapag-register, ay maaari niyong bisitahin ang DICT Western Visayas Regional Office. Another from DICT, Digital Teachers and Learners Project ICT Webinar Series of 2021, Phase 4 Influence, Building Bridges in the Digital World Using Growth Mindset, October 13, Wednesday, 2 to 5pm, ang Facebook page ay DICT Digital Education Program. Another webinar, Coping Up with the Pandemic, How to Recover Your Sales Using Digital Transformation, Friday, October 15, ang oras po ay 9 to 11am. Ito po ay via Zoom and Facebook Live. Ang Facebook page ay Jubilee Philippines. Register now! Another with 5 CPD points po para sa ating mga educators. You're invited to join us on our free webinar, Cybersecurity for Educators, October 14 to 15, 1 to 4pm, Open to all licensed professional teachers. May registration link po sa ibaba. Para makapagsigurado, ay maaari niyong bisitahin ang DICT Luzon Cluster 3 Catanduanes. Next, Metamorphosis, Reshaping the Philippine Transportation Operations in the New Normal webinar. Ito po ay via Google Meet and via Facebook Live. October 16, 2021, 2 p.m. Para makapag-register ay bisitahin niyo ang PWU Facebook page. Next, Put Waste in the Right Place, an eco-friendly option for used cooking oil. Ang resource speaker po ay si Mr. Joseph Jeff Severi. When? October 12. Time? 9 to 12 noon. Where? Zoom platform. Ang Facebook page ay EMB Central Office. Next, para rin sa ating mga teachers, mayroon ding webinar ang DICT Luzon Cluster 3. Ang title po ay CERT for Cybercrime Incidents, Module 1, Hacking of Computers and Mobile Devices. Si Engineer Antonio Jimeno po ang resource speaker, 1 to 5 p.m. October 14, 2015. Ang Facebook page para makapag-register ay DICT Luzon Cluster 3. Another webinar for teachers, 3-day international conference for teachers. Register now. Bantula, International Conference on Culture-Based Education and Research, Roots, Routes, and Rituals, Philippine Culture-Based Education in the Age of Epidemics and Emergencies, October 14 to 16, free online conference via Zoom. Ang Facebook page ay Free Educational Tools. Para sa ating mga agriculturist, ay meron pong dairy webinar on local milk marketing. Para rin po ito sa ating mga negosyante. October 13 po ito gaganapin. Wednesday, ang platforms ay via Sisu Webex, 1 p.m. Para makapag-register, ay maaari niyong bisitahin ang National Dairy Authority. Another free webinar via live streaming sa Facebook, Regional Information Campaigns for OFWs, Micro Agri Kabuhayan para sa Balikbayan Program. Para po ito sa ating mga OFWs, join our free webinar via Zoom, October 14, 2 to 3:30 p.m. Para makapag-register, ay bisitahin ninyo ang Department of Agriculture, Central Luzon. Revitalizing Food Systems, Generating Value with Producers, Markets, and Consumers, Cooperative Experiences. Wednesday, October 13, 2021, 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. Philippine Standard Time. May registration link po sa ibaba. Para makapag-register, ay maaaring niyong bisitahin ang Ateneo de Banala University Facebook page. Another para sa ating mga negosyante, may free webinar entitled Ultimate Customer Service, October 12, 2021, 1 p.m. po ito. So, via Zoom application and via Facebook page. May registration link sa ibaba. Para makapag-register, ay maaari niyong bisitahin ang Negosyo Center, Baras, Rizal. Para sa ating mga scientist, biology teacher, Basic Concepts in Virology, Virus Structure, Classification, Reproductive Cycle, and Infection Type. 2 days po ito, October 14 to 15, 2:30 to 4 p.m. via Zoom. Para makapag-register, ay bisitahin ninyo ang Environment and Biotechnology Division, ITDI. Menu Planning and Food Safety Challenges in the New Normal, Discussion and Insights. Ito po ay via Facebook Live, October 16, 2021. Ito po ay gaganapin by 9 a.m. to 12 noon. So, para po sa ating mga culinary, sa ating mga chef, para makapag-register, ay bisitahin ninyo ang PWU. Another, a special embassy session entitled Aligning Strategies for the New Normal in Tourism and Hospitality. Para sa ating mga tourist student, hospitality student, ay para po ito sa inyo. Gaganapin po ito by October 13, 2 to 3 p.m. via Zoom. Ang Facebook page ay Virtual Lunch Talk and Wine Appetite. Humans of OT. Kapag sinabi po natin OT, Occupational Therapy. Join us on October 16, 2021 at 9 a.m. Ito po ay via Facebook Live. Register now. Meron pong registration link sa ibaba. Andyan po makikita naman. Para makapag-register, maaari niyo yung bisitahin ang Facebook page na Master of Arts in Occupational Therapy, CDU-MAOT. Another, Lecture Series 2021, Understanding the Western Avant-Garde. Si Dr. Thomas Hackenson po ang resource speaker, October 14, 2021, 10 to 11 a.m. Ito po ay via Facebook Live. At para makapag-register ay bisitahin ninyo ang Facebook page na PWU. Register now. Another webinar entitled Live, Love, Learn, a webinar series on social and emotional learning, October 15 to 17. Meaning 3 days po siya. 5 po yung keynote speakers. And then watch us live at fb.com. Meron pong nakababa, meron pong registration sa ibaba, or scan the QR code. Ang Facebook page po para makapag-register ay maaari niyong bisitahin ang AUP Mental Health and Psychosocial Support. Next, scientific webinar invitation entitled Venous Hypertension and Inflammation in CVD and HD, Role of MPFF 1000. October 12 po ito gaganapin. Tuesday, 6 to 7 p.m. Ito po ay para sa ating mga mental health practitioners. So, ang Facebook page po ay Philippine Family of Family Physicians. Next, FM Talks webinar entitled Recognizing the Value of Early Intervention in T2DM Management, October 13, 4 to 7 p.m. So, dalawa po yung kanilang resource speaker. Ang Facebook page nga po pala ay Philippine Academy. Academy po of Family Physicians. Bio-Industrial Revolution Bio Symposium. Si Lilia Fernando po ang resource speaker. Gaganapin po ito by October 16, 2 to 5 p.m. Para makapag-register ay maaari niyong bisitahin ang UP Cell Biological Society. Another, Women Empowerment. October 11 po ito gaganapin. 5:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. Meron pong registration link sa gitna. Dalawa po yung kanilang resource speaker. Para makapagsigurado ay maaari niyong bisitahin ang kanilang Facebook page na To Class 2021. Para sa ating mental health practitioners or health practitioners ay para po ito sa inyo. October 13, 2021, Wednesday, 3 to 5 p.m. ang title po ay Initial Assessment and Management of Traumatic Brain Injury and Perioperative Care of the Neurological Patient. So, para makapag-register, ay bisitahin ninyo ang Delex Pharma. Para rin po ito sa inyo, mga health practitioners. Ang title po ng webinar na ito ay Patient Blood Management During the COVID-19 Pandemic, October 16, 2021, Saturday, 5 to 6:30 p.m. Si Angelina A. Gapay po ang resource speaker. Ang Facebook page para makapanood ay Delex Pharma International Incorporated. Next, ito po ay international webinar entitled Recent Advances in Deep Learning Techniques and Case Studies for Computer Vision. Gaganapin po ito by October 12, 2021, 11 a.m. to 12 noon, Indian Standard Time. Para makapag-register, ay bisitahin ninyo ang Facebook page na CompuZine. FB Live Session, Topic, Fostering Health and Hygiene, Back to the Basic Routine. Si Ms. Lorraine Joyce M. Del Rosario po ang resource speaker. Date, October 11, 2021, time 3 PM. Ang Facebook page po ay Vibal Group. At ang panghuli po sa ating listahan ay ang Public Sector Productivity Webisodes, webinar series on productivity and quality frameworks in the public sector, October 13, October 14, and October 15. Para po sa October 13, gaganapin po ito by 2 to 3 PM. Ang title po ay Improving Public Sector Productivity Through Learned Management. Sa October 14 naman po, 2 to 3 PM pa din, Improving Public Sector Productivity Through Total Quality Management and Business Excellence. October 15, Promotion of Quality and Performance Excellence So Withstand the Global Pandemic, 2 to 3 PM pa din. May registration link po sa ibaba. Ang Facebook page ay DAP as APU Center of Excellence on Public Sector Productivity. So, this is the time to share to you my certificates within this week. So, nagkaroon po ako ng maraming certificates. Pero, yan lang po yung mga pagpapatunay na talagang every week po ay nakaka-receive po ako ng hanggang 20 to 25 certificates. So, sa isang araw ay umabot po ng 5 webinar and training ang ina-attenderan ko. And then, yan po yung mga halimbawa ng certificates na natanggap ko this week. So, for, transparency. So, thank you very much po for watching in this video and don't forget to subscribe my channel kung nagustuhan niyo po yung aking video. Always remember po na yung niche po ng aking video is all about education. My last review po para sa ating mga future teacher, future licensed teacher, and of course, compilations of upcoming webinars every week po ay nag-a-upload po ako ng mga videos para din po makatulong sa inyo na magkaroon kayo ng maraming certificates na magagamit po ninyo for promotion and ranking. And of course, English Proficiency Test. So hanggang dito na lamang po. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like. Bye!